An agreement enforceable by law is a contract. I enter into agreement to buy 100 masks for rupees 1000. Valid. Now, if there is an agreement that is not enforceable by law, that is a void agreement. It never becomes a contract. For example, I ask someone not to marry for a particular time period. Void agreement. Then a voidable agreement is something, voidable contract is something which is enforceable at the option of one party only. The other party decides whether they want to continue with it or not.